What's up, the Chef Prez coming back with another tip. Today's tip is how to make a brush out of paper towel. Paintbrush. Usually people use their brush for brushing the sauce on chicken. I'm gonna show you how to make one if you don't have a brush. Very simple. Just twist your bottom part of your napkin. Leave this kind of open, fluffy a little bit. Use just like that. Just brush. Simple. So that's your tip for today. How to make a paintbrush out of paper towel. Chef Prez signing off. Till we meet again. Peace.